All right, this next move is a cable cross curl. We'll be using a high setting with just a single hand. So get your setting, roll the palm up, make sure you got a good alignment with that hand, nice tension there. And of course, always make sure you get both sides. So that's a cable cross curl, single hand.